So 10 years ago today, Timothy McVeigh was executed by injection at the federal prison in Terre Haute, Indiana, the ultimate punishment for his role in the 1995 Oklahoma City bombing, which collapsed the north face of that nine-story federal building. The attack in April of that year killed 168 people, including 19 children who were in the building's daycare center. 500 people were injured. McVeigh's co-conspirator, Terry Nichols, is serving life in prison right now.